Kelly and Paul and Ruth and people invited me back, not only to be the guest conductor, but to play with the High Country Sinfonia. So pleased to be here.
Thank you. get together. I sing as well, and as a singer, it's always, and I see some other singers in the audience who have sung with us before, and it's always fun to sing with an orchestra. I think I can vouch for that, for all those other folks, and for all of these folks behind us. So you're in for a treat. This is a couple rudder pieces. The first one is All Things Bright and Beautiful. I sang this in a choir when I was young, and it's one of my all-time favorite John Lennon pieces. All Things Bright and Beautiful.
Mother's Day weekend. Thank you for coming out for the concert today. I just have a few words of thank you. First of all, for this beautiful hall, this architecture, this beautiful sound that we're enjoying so much in here. Thanks to Christopher Slaughter, to Keith Elder, to John Thompson, to Dasha and the whole crew back there, to Scott Burgess up in sound, to Rich on the cameras over here, and also our sponsors. I have to say a big thank you to the city of Aspen for helping us stay afloat all these years. And also for the ladies of the thrift shop. I believe there's a few of them here. If you work in the volunteer in the thrift shop, would you stand and be recognized, please? We're so grateful for all that they do to support our community. And most importantly, Virgil Simon, who is the great granddaddy of the Aspen Choral Society, for his longstanding support. Virgil is here tonight. Thank you. And lastly, I would like to thank you, the audience. You're the reason we're here, and we're so grateful for your continued support and encouragement and presence at these events. We wouldn't be here for you without you. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.